Oh, you can hear me. I kept trying to speak to others, but they couldn't, and... Oh, help me, please. That wasn't really me, just an image. I'm trapped somewhere terrible. I don't know where, just that it's dark here, and I can't move. I can project myself into the minds of people here, though. Their dreams or something. I tried to get the others to hear me, too, but they never do. I'd almost given up, but then you heard me. Oh, please, help me. Oh, but you were lost, too. I've seen this before. You don't remember anything, do you? People here tend to forget things and wander around confused. Then it gets worse. But you're alive! We need to make sure you stay that way. This is no place for the living. Go into the fog. See what's out there. Your memories will guide you. Now that we've made this connection, I can find you anywhere. And when you're ready, you'll come find me? The real me? I'm so sick of this place, whatever it is. My name's Katya, by the way. I'm so glad I found you. Finally, I'm not alone.
Thank you. APS-C, Explorer 12, Log 10-6, Distortion Anomaly. Distortion anomalies appear to produce an area of mirage-like spatial distortion between 7 to 9 meters in diameter and are mostly semi-transparent with sharp angular faces. When coming into contact with a distortion anomaly, they cause a chaotic shift in carbon bonds. Basically, your body is reconfigured at the molecular level and falls apart if you stay in too long. In the early days, before the change figured out what distortions were, there was a rash of deaths in them. Horrible deaths. I lucked out and never walked into one myself, but I've seen others do just that. Paralyzed with fear and pain, not knowing what was happening to them, and so not knowing well enough just to get out. They would stand there as they were disassembled. It's an ugly death. If you happen to walk into one, do not let fear paralyze you. Get out as soon as you can, and you should go relatively unscathed. UNPSC, Explorer 12, Log 10-6. Thank you.
Explorers! 6 years ago, there was a spike in explorer disappearances. This matter is still under investigation. All explorers are encouraged to share any information they may have regarding any missing personnel. Thank you for your cooperation. You may not have chosen isolation within the exclusion zone, but take comfort in the fact that you are doing heroic work that benefits all of humankind. Explorers! 6 years ago, there was a spike in explorer disappearances. This matter is still under investigation. All explorers are encouraged to share any information they may have regarding any missing personnel. Thank you for your cooperation. You may not have chosen isolation within the exclusion zone, but take comfort.
darkness in it. At least it used to be. You can see everything from up here. Not that I ever climbed it myself, but I imagined what it would be like. The vertigo, the awe. There were some boys I knew who claimed to have made the climb. I almost believed them, but they kept arguing about particulars. How far out they could see and what. Now there's nothing to see. Were you from around here? Was Pechorsk your home like it was mine? Or did you come here later? For work? For love? Maybe you only planned on being here for a year or two and then going home, wherever home was for you. Or maybe you planned to emigrate? Leave the country and never return? I knew people like that too. Oh, I'm sorry. It's cruel of me to ask all these questions when you don't even know your name. No matter. We'll think of a name for you. Maybe Dima or Maxim? Find me and we'll figure it out together.
Oh.